Authorities in Port Washington have an explanation after reports of some people impersonating police officers. People called police saying suspicious men in uniforms were walking around homes and picking through trash on Monday. Port Washington police said those men really are from a legitimate law enforcement agency.